So we're back with Use Your Words, and we got a fuckload of people here this time, folks. Not just Elliot and Matt this time. I brought those two. I brought Phoenix from the FC. I brought Ryan from Brain Scratch. I got Derek from Game Explain. And Kareem Oliver Diaz. No, so well, I also got my co-host Nathan with me. He'll be joining. He'll be replacing the first loser of, because we got about, I think we're going about four rounds total. Each game take about 20, 30 minutes respectively, depending on how funny we think we are. And after all that said and done, we're pretty much good to go. So if you never played this game before, essentially there's two rounds consisting of three games, subtitle, like Blank-O-Matic, and I think headline. The games will pretty much explain themselves as we go along. But what's a cool thing about this for streaming is that you guys can also participate as spectators. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get the game started, and then I'm going to switch over to the game screen as the cops come for me. It's fucking police siren outside. So if you guys go to... If you guys got a smartphone, you can do it with your web browser too. www.wordsgame.lol. You're going to see the website in the top right. And input the room code and put yourself as a spectator. You can also vote for your favorite answers. And pretty much what that means is that by the end of the round, you're going to give certain players specific trophies for who you thought was like the raunchiest, the funniest. I don't know exactly how many trophies there are, but it's a pretty good time altogether. So without further, I mean, are we good to go?
It's easy, you'll see.
I think we're good to go. So yeah. I'm going to hit the play button.
Quick shout out though, John, because I saw him in the chat earlier. Rental Floss is watching.
Hey! Oh, how's it going?
Oh,
the glory of the silver screen. So, title. All
right, so we're about to see it. Well, I mean, he's explaining it to ourselves. We're going to put in our own subtitles for the scene, and everyone's just going to just may the best man win. That's all I can say.
All right, let's see this clip.
Here we go.
Start the movie.
Ну все-таки где же мы?
Мы с вами перенесли.
Wow.
Oh boy.
All right.
Ну все-таки где же мы?
Мы с вами перенеслись в волшебную страну.
Well, Elliot was fast.
Jesus Christ.
Gotcha. Oh, there's John.
Hey, there we go. Okay. All right, here we go.
I will warn you, I'm always the slowest.
Where are we anyway?
Wait, shit, hold up, I think I'm behind. Yeah, I'm way behind. I'm refreshing and catching up with that.
No, watch the screen. Watch the screen share.
Watch the screen share on Skype.
Oh wait, that's what the fuck I'm doing.
Oh my god.
I knew somebody was gonna go there.
You know what? I wouldn't have guessed.
I knew somebody was gonna go there.
Of course.
So someone just pointed out that the wow.
Such a magical realm. Okay, I do believe that's all of them. So
oh,
now,
Floss is from a 1930s Russian Cinderella movie.
Really?
Okay.
So, an extra answer was thrown in there, which is the house answer. If any of us pick that, we lose points. On the flip side, you can choose a house decoy if you can't think of anything yourself. And if anybody else picks that house decoy, they lose points and you gain a bit yourself.
Although a lot of times it is a little obvious.
Yes.
A lot of times it is a little obvious to tell it's a house answer.
Thank you.
That's all yours, Johnny.
So anybody that votes for your pick gets you points. Oh my god.
Yeah, of course someone would vote for that.
Who did it?
That was Phoenix. Alright, I'm staying away from you from now on.
House answer.
Yeah, it feels like a house answer.
Sorry. Yep, that was a house answer.
Oh. Yep, I figured.
You're back in the hole again. Oh, damn it.
It's not just me.
Yeah, you're not alone.
So, people have been pointing out that the
I was flipped between that one and that the
Yep, that was mine.
Oh, now you're out of the hole.
There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got crap.
Yeah, so did I.
How does that feel, Derek?
Yeah. Hey, I was had a slow start though in the practice round too, so I can come back.
1 second, don't panic. Just flipping the screen. There you go.
This is the first. You get to see what's on Johnny's desktop.
What the fuck?
So this is headline. You got to write a headline for the photo.
I have a joke. When I'm when I go out on my own, I'm gonna change my name.
Damn, Sheldon. I actually wouldn't watch the movie.
Or bomb.
Not to be desired.
Emperor Pilaf scammed after attending.
What the fuck was I smoking? This is
I think I know whose answer that was.
Oh. All right.
Oh, man.
Now just remember, if you go to wordsgame.lol, enter the room code and go as a spectator, you can vote for your answers as well. And you'll give one of us trophies depending on how much votes we get.
And much like the presidential election, it doesn't fucking matter.
So, a lot of people are, speaking of the room code, a lot of people have been saying it's FTA.
I'm on the board! I'm really on the board!
that was
Derek. Oh shit, Derek made a killing on that one.
And I still got shit.
I got cream Oliver Diaz.
Link magic.
The game to let you fuck yourself. The greatest gift of all is love. The worst is.
God damn it, I wish I was playing this round.
Alright, here we go.
All right. Get ready.
Here's what you came and what's with. The worst gift you can give them?
Big fire. Big fire is cool.
The herb.
That's a house answer. That's a house answer.
Yeah.
A Dutch oven. Ew!
Cool.
Ew!
I spent a lot of money on those comforters, fuck.
God damn it, whoever put that as the answer, that's what I was thinking too.
A Sears gift card.
I don't know, that might be the house answer.
No, the worst get herpes.
I noticed a lot of love for herpes tonight. I'm really curious.
Or just STDs in general.
Yeah.
The worst gift card you can give is an iTunes gift card. Who uses that anymore?
I do.
Well, the thing is, you can still use it. You can still use it and get something. There are ways to pull the music from iTunes and actually just keep it, but
yeah, pretty much.
Yes, 007 Ghost. You can play yourself in the chat. I said play yourself, not play with yourself.
Yes!
Yeah!
Elliot's on the board.
Finally.
Thank you.
Yep.
Oh,
that was John.
I thought that was Matt.
Why does that not surprise me?
It's a pretty close game so far.
Yeah, seriously.
Yeah, I know, seriously.
Compared to last time, yeah.
Okay, so now we're pretty much in the second round. The title.
Round two, I guess?
Yeah, we're in round two.
Oh, fuck, here we go.
I want my father back, you son of a bitch.
Fuck, there it goes.
하오나 이번 일은 소신 혼자의 공로가 아니라.
We're just waiting on Kareem on Diaz. It's Kareem Oliver Diaz.
Here's what you wrote. 쓰리든 재물이든 네가 바라는 바를 정하여라. 하오나 이번 쓰리든 재물이든 네가 바라는 바를
No! Oh! No!
There are some things even I can't do, child. The casino with blackjack and hookers.
Futurama, nice.
Oh my god. Two chips and a Coke.
Oh, God. Even though it's a typo, I gotta give that one some props. Also, I was so hoping one of you assholes would write the Krabby Patty secret formula.
God damn it.
This is why I need to be playing this!
By the way, this is special.
We'll hear you next time.
Here we go. Alright. Ooh, that was a house answer.
Ooh, I dodged a bullet on that one. No, I didn't.
No, you didn't. It's like, no, that was a lie.
That was a house answer. You don't want the house answers.
That's what I thought I picked.
I think that one was John's.
Yep.
And you earned my vote.
Oh my god.
No,
no,
it's spelled wrong.
Oh, Jesus.
It's spelled wrong. And,
and two people voted for that, and one of them was me. By the way, just a quick shout out to Twitch chat. We got over 700 people watching this right now at the moment.
Oh, yeah, 742.
Thanks for joining up to everybody. I appreciate it.
And RoboGareth
is in the chat. RoboGareth.
And Sabrina and Carolina are both watching too, because I see their names.
Nice.
Oh, fuck.
Well, I fucking love how you guys are getting involved in the chat, because you guys are making me crack up.
God damn it.
Oh, boy. I need breakfast for survival with a mini burger. Delicious burger.
One small stuff for mail, one stuff for breakfast. How's the answer?
What happens if somebody jerks off and ends up stepping in this blue jacket afterwards?
I'm Sam Flapjack.
I'm Sam Flapjack.
Oh my god.
That's gotta be the house answer.
Oh my god.
Pour some syrup.
For your all right. Favorite
answer now. I don't know if that's a Def Leppard reference or not.
It might be.
Pour some syrup on me.
But I gotta go. I gotta give the props to Pankaki.
Just a heads up, if any of you are interested in this game yourself, there is a use your words link at the bottom of the video player.
Mm-hmm. Yes! I'm so happy I at least got one.
That was a house answer.
That was a house answer.
That was a house decoy.
That was a house answer that somebody
said.
That John used. Damn.
Yeah!
I fucking knew that was bad.
Of course it was bad.
Oh, God.
So,
I actually regretted that once, and I have. I just poured like three of the flavored syrups on a stack of pancakes I was having.
I like the location of this daycare center. I just don't like that it's called blank.
Johnny's daycare. Fuck you.
Oh, yeah. I feel
fuck
pretty
you.
Much awful in this. I will say anything.
Max Chow Garden.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Fuck, I wish I put that.
Daycare.
Fuck, I wish I put that. Missed opportunity.
Touch the kids, kick the baby.
YouTube.
Kick the baby.
What have we got here, boys? What are we calling it?
Sweeney Todd's Fleet Street Playland. Oh, God.
Wow.
I don't know why I didn't think of the obvious one right there.
It's House of Pedo, where we love you.
Oh, my God. That's it. We're all going for the...
Center for the age of this, for the age disabled? What?
We're all going now for this. You know...
Wow, a lot of love for United Airlines tonight.
Oh,
wow. Wow.
Warning, that one was the winner. That went by the way. Big curly bow, you deserve that win.
Jesus Christ.
Thank you all! Yeah.
God damn, LA beat a killing.
My 5,000!
Would you pay 5,000 off of that?
Jesus Christ.
Damn. Damn. Phoenix and Elliot destroyed that.
All right, the final
okay,
round.
This is the final survey round. Says. This is survey says.
This is where we quit.
Look,
my eyes burn.
You'll be shown three prompts in a row. That was wonderful.
Let's play mode is turned on. All right, three prompts, 90 seconds each. Piece to answer
each one. Here's your. Oh no, we gotta be funny.
Fuck.
With this gaggle of assholes, there's no funny. What are you talking about?
Make up a three-word excuse for not having your homework.
God damn it, Elliot. I'm going to destroy you once again.
Name something you might experience in New York City.
Escalator.
Name something you might experience in New York City. All right.
That's why me and Johnny find it...
God.
Alternate baby name.
Blue Ivy. Northwest. Someone said Jared Fogle.
Okay. Oh, no. All right, let's see the results.
Yeah, all right. Three word excuse for not having a homework. Ate my dog.
Did the whore eat your dog?
Not gonna lie, my three word animal. My God damn it.
Oh God.
You like to suck my dick, Mr. Garrison.
It's in France.
This is math class.
Yeah, you don't speak it either. Go fuck yourself.
Man, we got confrontational people.
Oh my God.
Not gonna lie, my answer probably would have been who was phone.
Oh my God.
I love I was dead. You came up with. I love.
Alright, name something about experience. Lots of restaurants with the words the original.
That's true.
Getting stabbed.
No, that's Orlando.
Or Detroit. Being stopped by a temporary cop. Oh, that's fucking Philadelphia. Man. The nicest.
They do have good manners.
Excuse me, can I please take your money? Oh, sure, thank you. Seeing a Broadway show for the price of a small automobile.
Too many goddamn hipsters.
The first
thing.
Yeah. Oh, I get it. There you go. Took me a bit. Vote for your favorite answer. Oh, God.
Not gonna lie, kind of a weak round for
you
guys. Yeah,
that was a weak round.
I agree.
I couldn't think of anything at the last one, so fuck that on that one.
I think it's because not a lot of us really were good.
Abby. It's like a fucking typo.
Rhythm method?
What?
What?
Oh. Nathan's his last name.
Okay.
Oops.
Poop emoji. That way they can't sue.
Shithead, it's Shafi. Yeah, even though that was a typo, I had to vote for it.
I don't know if it was a typo or not.
No, that was definitely a typo.
I do not have faith in this in my answers. I'll say that right now.
Yeah.
Christ, Elliot, got some baggage there. Thank you.
Yeah.
Matt, did you vote for Persona 5? Yes.
Ah, damn, that was a good one.
Wow, look at that. And just like that, Ryan came back. Hey,
yes!
Okay, never mind. There.
Oh, thank God.
House answer.
That was a house. Nice. Oh, that was a house. Oh. House answer, okay.
Another cunning use of a house decoy.
Oh, that's a house decoy.
Yep.
Oh, nice. Oh!
Nice. And
I have no idea what it's in New York, so I just went with it.
Well, I mean, that's why you use them. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Christ.
Really? You cunt.
Thank
you.
Oh no. Oh
no. Well, damn.
That was a house decoy.
That was a house decoy.
Oh Jesus. Ow.
No. Yeah. Oh.
Hello.
Okay, round. My fourth place.
Yeah, well, second.
Even though technically, Derek, you're tied for third.
I guess the Kareem ran out. So there's no more.
Yeah, I'm bowing out of this wall.
All right. So the golden. So these are the awards that are given to us thanks to Spectator Mode.
Funny. Oh, it goes to Jeff.
The sheep.
The
spectators have also
the dirty bird trophy. Player.
That's not an Atlanta Falcon.
And Matt gets the dirty trophy.
I have a toxic pecker.
Each ribbon.
Oh no.
You receive.
Wow. Phoenix wins the most offensive.
Congratulations.
Oh gosh.
All right. That's wow. Okay, so lowest point was Matt, so he will get replaced with Nathan next round. Between that, we're gonna take a 5-minute break. And holy shit. Like, fuck. Fuck.
Oh my god.
Alright, we're back. Round two.
Round two.
Yay.
Now, all that's left is you. Get ready. It's time to use your
My throat hurts.
Word. You should probably get that checked.
Oh, we're already in the game. Sub the title.
Sub the title.
What a weird Sonic fan character.
So who's excited for Bubsy in Sonic Forces?
Just shut up.
What could possibly go wrong?
Yeah. Oh god.
Right, here comes three.
Here comes two.
I'm flawless in every way. That shit looks like Will Ferrell. I'm
By
sorry.
The way, he's singing those lyrics.
Oh, really? You know this movie?
No. I can hear it, though.
Oh, God, some of these answers.
Oh, my God.
Atomic. But I'm perfect in every way, but I have crippling depression.
I get waifus every single day.
Chikonroy, I jerk off to a picture of myself.
Gonna touch myself. Yeah, I'm gonna touch myself.
I gotta pop the window here.
I'm flawless in every way.
Just a Doubtfire.
Oh my god. I marry myself if I can figure out how.
God.
That was probably Elliot.
Wow. Oh my god.
That's a 4 out of 10 penis.
A literal dickhead.
I'm the biggest tool in the movie.
You what movie was this?
There we go. I'm popping the chat window. Don't bet it. There we go.
Oh, that was fast.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Up, Johnny. Yeah. Yes, I got one.
Nice one, Derek.
Thanks.
Yeah, I got some.
No, this is a good one.
Yeah. Oh.
Jesus, Elliot. Wow. God damn. Wow. Holy shit.
Lead.
Wow. Oh, my God. It's from a Russian-Finnish movie called Jack Frost. The English dub of it was a Mystery Science Theater 3000 episode. Hashtag fun facts.
Brendan Frost can remember all these clips. Like,
yeah, by the way, Brendan Frost is actually in the Twitch chat giving us some fun facts on Use Your Words. And I saw some people asking if you're interested in the game itself. There is a Use Your Words image link in the bottom of the video player. You can click that. It'll lead you directly to the Steam page.
Or you can watch porn.
Yeah, you know, you could do that. Yeah, use porn your words.
Porn your words?
Use your porn.
Yeah.
I'll use it.
Mr. Game Explain, can you hurry with your answer?
Yeah. Mr. Game Explain, why do you take so long?
Derek, can you game explain what's taking you so long?
Quality takes time.
I am so happy you're a good sport about all of those crappy jokes, dude.
He's laughing about it, but he's sharpening the knives for each of us.
There you go.
Too Many Games is going to be a very bloody one this year.
Remember, I picked you up from the Momocon airport. I picked you up from the airport.
Did you run out of time, John? Yeah, I ran out of time.
I did too with the last one.
From these 10 preppy tips.
That would be Elliot.
Sexy jack-o'-lantern spills a lot of
fuck. Progression.
Yuck, yuck.
Headless horse woman terrorizes
Ichabod.
The new Halloween reboot has a new take on Michael Myers.
Myers.
Pumpkin Spice. This year at Starbucks. No.
Although weird was W E I R D.
Yeah, it is.
It is.
Oh, okay. So you automatically get assigned a.
Yeah, you got a house answer, a house decoy. If you couldn't fill it in time, just out of curiosity, my answer was going to be Great Pumpkin: A Journey Within.
It's a Great Pumpkin, Charlie
Brown. Oh goodness!
No wonder you're so obsessed about this, Linus.
Who knew pumpkins had greater pumpkins?
Let's see how you voted, shall we?
All right.
I'm afraid that was the house answer.
That was the house answer.
Oh, damn, I love the wordplay on that one. It's too good. Damn. The house play.
Decoy. That was a decoy, and that was mine.
Fuck!
God damn it. Why?
Devastating round.
By the way, I'm the one that put Halloween has an official gender.
Yourself. Yeah, I went with Michael Myers, but I couldn't remember how to spell the last Myers.
It was M-Y-E-R-S.
The God of the Old Testament was known by many names, the strangest being.
It's like, what's your favorite thing about Courage the Cowardly Dog? King Ramses. Why?
That's not your favorite thing. That's the thing that everyone remembers because it scared the shit out of them. What
you wrote. All right. The strangest name being Jehovah, but it starts with an I.
Scooby-Doo Bop. Scooby-Doo Bop!
What?
Dumas.
The name is
Dumbass. Arthur struggles to find religion. That's a long name.
Jeff. My name Jeff.
God, cut your shit.
Who is Jesus the Silver Surfer?
God damn it. Oh my god. You know what? It sucks because I thought of this afterwards. Truck noises, but everyone just calls him Dad.
Oh god.
Oh, this is a great session. I'm telling you that.
I'll tell you what.
I've spent the past 15 minutes in tears.
I'll tell you what, the guy of the Old Testament before him was known as Boggle.
Boggle.
Boggle. Boggle. Thank you.
Alice.
I'm glad someone's watched Indiana Jones in the Last Crusade.
Yes! And of course the co-host uses Dumas.
Oh, that was a house answer, god damn it.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, damn it.
I really like this. Give it a bop.
Man, I am...
Of course Johnny and I would be tied right now.
Spinning
my tires right now.
Why? Almost at 4,000.
All right, we're in round two.
See, they keep on saying this new Sonic the Hedgehog character, but we never see him.
Oh, wow,
my
nothing...
God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, dude.
What?
Okay.
I have no idea how this one's going to go over, but it's the best I can think of.
Prepare to walk off the wood. Yeah, no. Jesus
Christ.
Oh, knees.
Persona 5 released in 2014.
I'm shaking my ass.
Sword of Bronze got a lot better with the tricycle division. I wonder
why. Oh, yes.
The lyrics are clean.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Oh,
I feel like I might get the house answer, but I gotta go for it.
Oh. Yes! You got it!
That was genius, Derek.
Thank you.
I know I can at least make Nathan laugh.
Yeah. God, the fuck.
Diction planted firmly into my asshole!
Thank you.
Yeah,
Oh, jeez. Yeah. Damn it!
Oh, damn my it. God.
That's gonna really catch up to Johnny.
That clip was from a Russian movie called Circus, according to Battlefloss.
Oh, okay. Right
here, are they all Russian?
Because it's the same bit a lot of the Republic domain.
Because of the easy, so they won't get sued over.
Hank of the Hill is so amazing.
Our professionals made a big spike in sports ratings. I'm gonna make a sweet dinner and then shoot my husband seven times for cheating on me with Matt Moore. Oh my god.
Ten vegetable facts to ruin your marriage. Number four will
mortify.
Number five will be mortified to you. Okay. Praise the Buddha for meat. Oh,
Mom, please to heaven.
It's for meat. Vote for your. All right.
No. Oh, goodness.
Goddamn auto.
I think that one was better phrased.
Yeah, you definitely gotta keep an eye out for the autocorrect.
Yeah, you have.
My autocorrect accidentally finished the word for me.
Hey, hey, nice. Edgy the Hedgy, I have noticed you. Now suck your cock. Let's see how you
yes! I'll take one.
That was a house decoy. Thank you.
God damn it! Yes!
He got it back.
Yes! Fuck.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Yeah!
Oh! That was great, Elliot.
That was good.
Guess I should just start packing my bed.
Well, we know who the funny friends are.
Ouch. Oh, God.
For Christmas and all the house.
It's very weird that we as Americans don't use the word Fortnite.
Well, how often does it come up?
I had to give up on that one, but damn, that just...
To make a fact.
Wow. Please let that be Ryan's answer.
I'm hoping. Ryan's answer too.
Spider!
Spider
I forgot you can use the emojis.
Game.
Spiders.
Family was Jewish. Go away, Santa. Get a better GPS.
Damn.
Ah, you guys, nobody's going for rhyming.
That was the first one with Boss.
And only one
Holy
person.
Shit, that's one rocking Christmas.
This is a wacky Christmas.
Hey. Oh, we got Twitch bots.
I already banned it.
Good job. Thank you.
I honestly didn't think that was John.
Yes. Thank you. Somebody appreciates the rhyming.
Look, I was trying to. I couldn't.
Oh,
good one, Elliot.
Yeah, that was a good one. That's what I voted for.
I fucking knew that was Ryan. Ryan. I knew it was Ryan.
I thought Ryan was the one with the GPS.
No.
Oh, gosh. I'm slowly making points.
All right, final game.
Survey says.
I want what the Blanco Max to say. Roses are red, violets are blue. Someone puts everything. Flowers are gray. Everything's gray. I'm a dog.
Oh my, what more? Washing day room.
Think of a bad way to start a best man speech.
Oh, not this three again.
It may not be the same three, but we definitely had this one before.
Damn. Name a reason to be. Oh, not again.
Oh. No, you can't use the same answer before. Yes, because even though that one was brilliant, it was Matt's answer from last time. It's like, hi, I'm Somecallmejohnny. I would like to sponsor your game on my channel.
Basically, some dude was like masquerading. So are people who masquerade as like the famous YouTubers to get free shit.
Yeah.
Johnny was telling me that story a while back, and then when this came up,
it was
like,
both my channel and coming. it was someone was copying my channel and SGB.
Right.
Somebody was doing the same thing with Game Explain.
Oh, I believe it.
It is the exact same three.
Yeah, it is the exact same three. Yeah, you're right.
Looks like they get on the same set of threes.
They're delivered in clusters.
Oh, man. All right, we're just waiting on the other
three. Ryan, sorry. Ellie, you sound like you're feeding a baby.
Get ready. Here's what you came up with.
All right. Bad way to start best man.
This is good.
Fox.
Actually, I'm the one that started a best man speech like that.
So we met in a dungeon or GP.
Before I get started, I think I've seen the big snake.
He's not in the cage anymore.
Hey, that's how I met Johnny.
Didn't know the bride until last night. Gosh, you great life.
Wow.
Remember the time we experimented? I can't.
Girl, you fucked her at a bachelor party. Well.
Oh. All right.
Oh, oh shit.
My God.
Here's what you wrote. Oh, goodness.
They have a reason to be suspicious.
It's from Prince, man. Man, I get those all the fucking time.
I don't, thank God. It's a big fuck.
This is just a game.
Ooh, the Mister. I wants to cuddle me. I want to feel the penis in you.
That's actually comic sense. I love this robot. I want to feel the dick inside
you. Woman is interested in you.
Ow.
Oh, damn. Freeze
that.
Just like mobile games, sex isn't free.
Yeah, I'm gonna vote for that one. One second. My browser's lagging a bit.
Okay.
There we go. Okay, just give it a second. Cause it's disconnected. It'll be back on.
What
is that symbol supposed to be when you get whenever you disconnect?
The Wi-Fi signal with an exclamation point.
An exclamation
point.
Oh. Well, it's hopefully because it's 10 seconds left.
There we go.
Are
your answers?
Oh, what the fuck's the full screen?
There we go. Make up the name of an unpopular. God, snakes in the board. Squeaks, squawks, and screeches.
What's the fucking name of that's a sex dungeon.
The kids. Well, what if they sell goats?
Yeah, it's like that's a good point.
Topical.
Always topical.
But what if they sell rooster?
With neon sides.
Someone took Matt's answer.
Ted Nugent's Animal Emporium.
I want to put the steady taxidermist.
Oh God.
Let's see how you
All right, let's see how we did. I'm not feeling too confident in this. Hey, on this
ooh, I'm not feeling it myself.
That was a house answer.
Oh.
Wow.
Good one, Elliot.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
Phoenix had a lot of experiments in summer.
Thank Texas you.
That was a house decoy. It's from Prince Mary. Oh,
that was a house decoy.
Oh, wow.
Fuck.
Yes!
Of course.
Oh, Jerry!
Of course. Why did you give him that? Yes.
Oh, God.
House answer.
Oh, house answer.
Oh.
I like that answer, though.
But he got it right back! And then some! Jesus Christ!
Jeez.
Wow. Elliot left you chumps in the dirt!
God damn!
Once again, I'll take my... Oh, wait, I got second place. How'd that happen?
Oh, yeah!
It was self-depreciation.
Yeah.
Literally, like, none of the rounds matter up until these last three.
Oh, God.
Jesus.
All right, Elliot won the funny...
All right, now.
Elliot won the funniest player.
The grossest player.
The grossest player goes to Nathan.
You bet your ass.
And I get fuck all.
And the free speech.
Free speech.
Most offensive is also Nathan.
Damn, Nathan.
Yeah.
Alright, so I guess Matt's replacing Pete.
Yeah.
Alright, everybody say goodbye to Brettle Floss. He's leaving the chat for a while. Thanks for tuning in, buddy.
Thanks, Hey, hey, apparently we're hilarious. That's always good, too.
Oh, that validates my existence.
How you doing, Mark?
I'm good. How about yourselves?
I'm all good, man.
My eyes hurt.
I'm sorry. Who am I talking to besides Elliot?
Who the hell are you people?
The other assholes John this, knows.
This Russ?
Yeah, pretty much.
Derek.
Oh.
It's been a while. We usually meet at TGS.
Oh, Derek. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, never mind. I know you. Never mind.
Oh, God, you.
I'll take the tits now for 500.
But I have a question about it's the penis part here.
I'll take the rapist for 500.
What happened?
I'll take Borat for 5,000.
Do I use this?
What's up? Title. A subtitled film clip that's
missing a subtitle. Hey, let's see what this one is. Oh, with Brent Garner, we can't get these movie facts anymore.
All of the Russian movie clips?
They're either Russian or they're old Kung Fu Chinese, whatever.
It's either time. Russian or some other place. Speaking of which,
I told you not to use the cats for Chinese food.
Yeah, well, think of a funny answer and put it in.
Well, we're just waiting on Mel Lester. There he is.
And we have to choose
which
like,
funny. Yeah, which one you think is the funniest?
Shit.
You almost choked on Mel Lester.
What?
Well, mine's all wrong. Just it was next time you shit.
No, we are not from Taiwan. We use cats for our food, bitch.
Oh my god.
Everyone's just running with the food joke.
You can shoot in the chest because you're a bitch.
Because you're a bitch. If you get the bitch beaten, you deserve.
Bro,
that feels like such a house answer.
Yeah.
It does.
Oh, God.
Press the house decoy button, you get to use one of the house answers for yourself. But watch out. Voting for any house answer will deduct points from your score.
I don't know which one.
Wait. I gotta go with this one.
An answer would have been wait until your dad gets home.
It's a browser. It's a website. You can do it from a computer if you want.
That's all good, so you know lobby. Here it goes. Oh, thank you.
Of course.
That was the funny one. Awful.
Oh, wow, I did not expect that one to get a like. Damn.
I voted for that. I think I voted for that, Derek.
Thanks, Elliot.
That's got to be the house answer.
It has to be.
No, oh, what? Phoenix!
It had to be, but I liked it, so I didn't care.
What was the house answer?
Not that one.
Damn.
Everybody's getting points.
Oh, dear.
That was the house answer. Damn it.
I'm telling you, they could be sneaky with these now.
They really can.
Oh, that was like one of the things.
Just get points in this round.
Oh, man, I suck.
You'll be surprised how shit this turned, how fast this shit turns around, dude.
Yeah, the ending round just turns everything around.
This time you're making a newspaper headline based on this picture that they're going to show you. Anybody
got a broom? Oh, God.
Oh, the things I thought of.
Anybody keep an eye on the Twitch stream chat?
I have. Yeah, I was
whispering.
Here's what you wrote.
Gosh.
Where the fuck did that come from? Local man eats.
Local boy promises crunchy peanut butter for 4 at 11. Oh, right. God.
Oh, no.
Stop means stop. Stop means
stop,
says
MC. Stop the consent
dog. Stop, big stop, stop.
Big stop the consent dog.
Man mistakes dog for mother.
Stop raping human.
Oh, I just thought of an even better one than the one I came up with.
What?
Sure, sweet love puppies announced.
So,
okay, my idea was parents ask, is she really a bitch? Surprise.
Mine was going, like, I sort of went for the Pulp Fiction reference. Did he look like a bitch?
Like a bitch.
Damn!
I think Matt dropped. Yeah, yeah, Matt dropped.
The Matt dropped. Matt dropped, apparently. He'll be back. He'll be back, apparently.
Well, like, his Skype... So. Okay, well, this, I think...
Yes, people love the classics.
Oh, there's Matt's.
Oh.
Yeah.
Awesome. I killed Mufasa.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Wow.
See what I mean?
That was good.
There's another one.
Oh.
Mothers and doctors alike.
Blank. Blank. Oh, magic. Blank.
Oh, magic.
Alright. Really? Really?
And here's whatever. What you came up with.
Right, we'll figure it out.
In the same pen where I spent most of my days.
Please.
What?
Oh my. Room has reached the maximum amount of use.
The street has sort of become most of my days. Oh. Where the gunshots and crack house would be a set of plays. Call me Ishmael.
Who brought up the mummy dick?
Well, that's probably Matt.
I'm a rat, so I found she's taking a maze.
Okay,
hope
for you. Matt,
Matt, your connection's falling apart, dude.
Still can't see the fucking thing. Right now. No, it isn't. Worst.
That was me, yeah.
Someone goes, I one of these things is not like the other. God damn it, I was hoping more people got that.
I am evil.
That was good, Mark.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good, like, damn good at this game.
It's the quiet ones you gotta watch out for.
Yeah.
That's right. Especially in the schools.
Wow!
Dub the title!
Sub the title!
Oh, we got a bot!
Who is it?
Oh boy.
Here we go.
Wait a minute! This is a Godzilla clip!
Oh man, I got something, but it's horrible.
It looks like it. I thought it was a Godzilla clip.
Still hear me now?
You're still kind of coming in and out.
There's someone in the chat says, have you been watching some Call Me Johnny again? Fuck you.
Dohi Wario dies in Japanese.
Well, right. John, is that better or worse than a fat bald man on the internet?
Did you kill John's mom? Oh, God. I don't know why I took mine.
That's gonna be a dynamo.
Did the rookie work?
What? What? I can't fucking.
Maybe Roofy's probably.
Roofy.
Autocorrected from.
You got the.
Oh! God damn!
The solo was 10% less than a lethal dose. I told you not to eat all those sugar packets. Oh no, these donuts were made,
in a facility that also brought them peanuts.
There's a lot of them. Jesus.
Seven total, yeah.
The Ruries.
The Ruries.
You guys can spell roofies? None of y'all can spell roofies. Roofalid. God damn it. Roofalid. Just spell Roofalid.
Ruries.
I wouldn't have picked the Ruries. You deserve that win. And the guy was spelled Ruly. Rookie. Yeah.
Fucking autocorrect. Goddamn. Fucking
yeah.
That's why I'm not using the phone now.
Yeah.
Thanks, Mark.
Yeah, no problem, you idiot.
It was fucking fucking autocorrect.
Yes.
I knew that was yours, Mark.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was.
Mark is killing it.
Wow.
I may be serious, but I'm a funny guy in real life.
You're one of those guys that doesn't talk a lot, but then...
When I do talk, you can't shut me the hell up.
That's on the achievement, whatever it was. It's extra, extra.
Editorial piece. Oh, man, I got nothing. When cosplaying goes too far, you end up on prison.
End up on prison?
On prison?
On the prison?
Superman
imposter caught using his extra vision near all girls. Superman and Supermax.
What?
I get it.
Local superhero triangular jailed again for hypnotizing himself to sleep. Persona 5 2006. That's Matt. That's definitely Matt. Man not wearing hockey pants quickly jail. Ah, okay.
Isn't it hockey pads?
Yeah, that hockey guy pads. Has a
superhero's about to get super banked.
You're about to get super banked.
That's funny, actually.
Is it hockey pads? I've never heard
of that. Yeah, it's hockey pads.
It's Christian Bale's Batman voice. How can you understand it?
Easier than Bane's.
Someone says apparently arresting a Super Saiyan isn't a reason to become a superhero.
Ah, damn it. I had one now. I hate when it comes to you at the very last minute. I was going to write, I'm fucked, literally. You
voted. Oh, excuse me.
I wouldn't be surprised if I get nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Another cunning use of a house. I was gonna say that looks like a house answer to me.
That looks like a house.
What?
That's totally a house answer.
Yeah. It's a horrible joke.
Hey yeah. Guys, you can hear me, right?
Oh, sort of.
Yes. I'm not the lecturer anymore.
Shit.
Ah, damn.
That was a house answer?
Damn.
Which means someone put in a house decoy.
Yeah, Matt. Not Matt. Mark did.
Mark. Yeah, me,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, you had the decoy.
Right. But I'm not molester anymore. Somebody else probably got in after me.
Oh, really?
They're a bot, yeah, because I just had to reboot my modem real fast.
Damn, these millennials.
And they're...
Well, the name is always in there. The password for it is always there.
Damn millennials and their...
Explaining
of games!
Oh, God.
Damn these millennials and their lies. Die.
What?
What?
Alright.
Chinese cartoons.
Wow.
Personal computing and messaging devices.
Massage
devices. You guys really gotta check your goddamn
emojis.
It's the new hieroglyphs, don't you know?
Pumpkin spice and rest in bitch spice. Face. It's actually really good. Love of democracy. Vote Trump. Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, that hit close to home.
Where was the pumpkin spice? That was actually funny.
Let's see.
I'm just gonna say it now because I know no one voted for it. The massage devices is a house answer because that was mine.
Oh.
The house answer has a typo.
Well, they do that so you can blend in.
Wait, fuck.
Shit, I'm gonna lose points.
Explaining
a game.
Why? Yay! Did you vote that, Elliot?
Yes.
Trump.
Yeah.
Really, Derek?
Yeah, one of those.
Oh!
It's not enough, Derek.
I'm evil.
God, I am sucking this round.
At least you got to play it round.
Yeah, that's weird that you got that all that happened, Matt.
In survey well, says, someone actually just taking your spot. Doubled.
Oh, you'll be shown three
prompts. Right, it's secretly Johnny in the background. Turned
on. Massage device is intentional. It is a word. Here's your first prompt. So he's still paying attention.
Name something you might experience at a nudist wedding.
Oh, God.
So name something you might experience at a nudist wedding, an erection.
Make up the name of a breakfast cereal you wouldn't eat.
Make up the name of a breakfast cereal you wouldn't eat.
Oh, a
Wheaties.
Hey guys, want a hard sex?
John wasn't saying that to y'all. He was screaming out in the window.
No wonder his pickup game sucks. Jesus Christ.
Hey, my answer would have been salty chocolate balls.
Oh, fuck. I
make up
that.
A movie title that begins with Harry Potter
and blank.
I should be looking at these people. Oh, so we're done now?
Yeah.
Oh, now okay. It's going. Now we gotta vote on everything.
Lots of ass. Lots of ass. Also bear butts.
Well, that was the obvious answer.
Maybe something you might experience in
naked
grandma.
There it is! Naked grandma!
Yeah.
Oh, that'll be after you see naked grandma.
Yeah.
The entire cast.
Yeah, of kill. Yeah.
That okay, that's someone. Alien. Someone that was not me. I'm telling you that. Pastor
spreading the word of Jesus all over everyone's faces.
Oh my God. God loves you,
Splort.
Oh God.
Fat chicken grease wrestling.
What?
Maybe at the Grecian ones, I guess.
Well, I really hope I make a comeback this round.
God.
Like I said, at least you got to play around. I got cut off halfway through.
And yeah, that sucks.
Blame your internet.
Yeah, who the fuck does the internet? Comcast, fuck.
So would you make a complaint to yourself then?
Make it already got my own robot.
Chocolate starfish.
Chocolate secret. That
must be one of those things you have to be here.
Snake eater.
Diarrhea crunch. Boo! Michael Jordan cinnamon balls.
What?
Michael Jordan.
Okay.
Colon blow.
That sounds like a fucking coffee.
Make up the name of his. Cocoa Puffs. Cocoa Puffs. That's hilarious.
Oh,
what is that at? Good job, whoever was that.
Yeah, no fucking kidding.
Get ready. Damn, I think I'm gonna lose.
Last one. Harry Potter and the
Sorcerer's Bone.
Oh God.
That's actually funny. Chamber of Dead
Parents.
Jesus.
That was expected.
Yeah.
That's so overplayed.
Harry Potter and the rest of those guys.
Harry Potter and the rest of those guys.
Harry Potter and the Nightstand.
Maybe it should have been
one night stand. Yeah, I guess. Games need an explaining.
Sorry, Derek, you're out of a job.
Harry Potter is the lust of Hermione. House answer. That's a house answer.
Yeah, it was Revenge of Planned Parenthood. Oh, shit. Parenthood.
You guys realize all the people that added Harry Potter to their answer, it started Harry Potter and the Harry Potter and the.
Yeah, I know, right?
You know, you guys come up a movie title, so
come up with a movie title, Harry Potter and the, and then finish that. Everyone who added Harry Potter to theirs.
There you go. I voted for that one because I didn't want to vote for House Answer. Nice, Nathan.
Thank God.
Pastor's yeah!
Jesus.
Ah, that was good.
Oh, shit. No.
Mark.
Yes.
Sorry, House Answer.
Oh.
Wow.
House Answer.
Cocoa Puffs. Ah! Motherfucker!
Good one, Derek.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna win.
Nice.
Oh God! I might actually be kicked out.
I'm afraid that was a house answer.
It's so cold.
Oh, thank you.
That was a house answer.
Yes. Yes. Wow. Motherfucker.
House answer did that. Wow.
Wow. I'm out.
I was kicked out of the game.
I want you, all right, everybody, shut up. All right, everybody, be quiet for a minute. Real quick. Real quick. Stop. One, two, three. Final score.
I almost caught up to Mark.
Mark! That's right, you twig bitches!
I almost caught up to Mark. We gotta get it out of Johnny's family for this last...
Oh, CJ, I bet you Mark gets all the awards. Oh, never mind.
No.
That alright?
Dirty bird, you.
The spectators have also named the most offensive... We gotta get out of Johnny's family. This is getting ridiculous.
No, the awards?
That's actually fun. All
right, so
not like it.
I guess I'm taking Nathan's place.
All right. Okay, guys. I'll see y'all later.
Cool. Hey, everybody, say bye to Mark. Got to get ready for work soon.
Bye, Mark.
Bye, Mark. Great round, man.
Oh my God.
Wow, he came. He saw and he conquered, and then he came again.
But Garrett came close.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm still proud of Coke O Puffs.
Yeah, yeah. Mark was dying when he saw that. All right.
If I can make him laugh, that's a good sign.
We got time for one more game.
It's on time today.
All right, here we go. Sub the title. It's
sub the title. Let's see how this goes. You're about to see. A subtitled film. Yes, we already know the instructions.
Start the movie.
Focus! Focus! Get ready.
The clip will play twice. Now, for our feature presentation. All right. What kind of crazy
damn, those
film
we're
getting this time?
Wow! Oh, boy. It just writes itself, really. Like, you want to go with the obvious answer, and it's already right there for you, so now you gotta really think harder on it.
Exactly, because everybody's gonna go for it.
Oh, we're just waiting on John. There it is.
There we go.
Sorry about that. I want to feel your cock inside you.
Close and forth.
Oh my God.
Chow how.
Yeah. We all know General Tso is just chicken.
Fuck you, autocorrect.
Notice me, said die.
That'll be
$5.
Oh, God. It's not like I don't like you or anything, Sendai. When you press the house decoy
button, you get to use one of the house answers for yourself. Oh, God.
But watch out. Voting for any house answer will deduct points. Here's how you voted.
Let's see what this one gets us. Yeah.
Yes, somebody voted for it. I'll take my one.
I think that's a house answer.
Yeah, that sounds like a house answer.
House answer. Ooh, yes, it is.
Yep. And John fell for it.
That one was but I'll happily take the points back.
Yeah.
Oh, earned my vote, bro. That was a great one. Damn.
And John already with a commanding lead.
No kidding.
I have to pat your cunt. And
now, for news that refuses to go beyond the headlines, it's extra extra.
Oh. What the fuck?
Holy shit!
What the hell?
Does Becky want blue?
Oh my Christ. Oh.
Let me smash. What you came up with?
Please. Once on TV. What? Mattel forced to recall Breaking Bad plays that is surprisingly accurate. What would his name be? Willie Brown.
Oh, God.
I think everybody had the same idea. Everybody had the same idea.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah.
We're on original.
Yep. That just makes me feel bad.
This is a board.
Now, vote for your favorite answer, but watch out for...
Oh, God. Oh, God.
See, mine was also a Breaking Bad reference, but I think it might have been too subtle.
I know, I actually got that one. You had sword on one.
Yeah.
Yeah, now I'm on board. Woo! Thank you, guys. Wow.
Yeah, mine was a Zordon one.
Ryan still don't have shit.
I got it, but there was so many Breaking Bad ones, I had to go for like, something kind of original, like, no, unlike myself.
Yourself. It's Blank-O-Matic.
The classic Nintendo game Super Mario Brothers was originally titled...
Oh, there's so many bad ways you can take it. You haven't had a chance to watch your part, the Mario 64 part yet.
Hey,
Tango Rampage. Jesus Christ.
Wow, what?
Two plumbers.
Oh, God.
Mario's quest for
Toadstool's Peach.
Wow. Oh,
why does he want the fruit so bad? Oh, just Scapelli siblings. Man, why don't Mario and Waluigi's last names be Scapelli?
You're coming looking
for a fucking Craigslist ad there.
Honky Kong.
What?
Wow.
HK. Okay. Honky Kong.
No. This sounds like it would be the house answer, but I'm gonna vote for it anyway.
I gotta go for this one.
That one got my vote.
Oh my god. It's okay, he's Italian. Thank you.
Nice.
Nice. Everyone hates me.
I've got one set and that's it. Jeez.
At least you've gotten one.
Me and Ryan are poor right now.
Sub the title.
Ryan just sounded like he went to the same drive-in movie theater 7 times in a fucking row.
You sound like someone who saw Attack of the Clones twice.
That's kind of a sad movie right there. I never realized what an evil child you are. Like, oh, fuck you, lady.
Conroy, I came in your sock drawer.
Okay. All right.
Bueller.
You will child.
That's great.
That reference.
Grudge.
Why just now? I fucking cat. Oh, again with the cat.
What? Why did you fuck a cat? I learned it from watching you.
Because I'm evil.
Ah, another from you.
Someone had the same idea. Oh my god. Oh man, shit.
Oh god.
I'm gonna vote, why not?
Here's how you voted.
Why the cat fucking?
I don't care, it gets me points.
Damn, got it. Go for the Exorcist.
Is that a Little Nicky reference?
No, it's
no, that's Exorcist.
Yeah.
Oh.
Bravo, Elliot. Bravo.
Yeah, kudos, man.
Finally!
I gave that one a vote. I was like, what the fuck? Grunge cat noise.
God, I am just sucking.
That's what everybody says.
Ryan and I are finally on the board.
Mr. Gamesman, why are you scoring so low?
Because I'm not careful.
Let's play. Well, extra, shit. Extra.
Oh, we know this one.
Oh,
what?
Shocking photos of some comic guy's private life.
Get ready. Here's what you came up with. He has avocados in his
sack. Laundry mat. Limbs takes self to laundry mat. That sounds like a house answer. Top 5 snakes.
Literally.
This Halloween, the bag of candy goes to the kids just to reach in and... Uncle Pennybag's campaigns for new Monopoly piece. Yes, my testicles are that big.
Oh, good.
Hot new looks for spring. That's probably one, too. Okay. Like, either a decoy or something.
There's a lot that I would actually consider... house answer, so it's really hard to say.
No fucking kid.
Alright.
Let's see how you vote.
Excuse me.
I'm afraid that was the
house answer.
Oh, house answer.
Oh, okay.
I had a feeling, but...
Good shit. Good shit. God damn. Look at that.
Unanimous decision. A unanimous decision. Well played, Ryan.
Yeah, well played.
Wow.
At least I got one. It's
blank-o-matic. As my dear old grandmother used to say.
My dear old grandmother used to say, Matt, you're disconnecting again.
Knew someone was going to put that one.
Foxy grandma.
This is not useful advice. Hello. Someone was going for the Star Wars meme.
Who's your grandmother, Medea?
Fuck, bitches make money. I gave your family the best jump.
Then he died.
Damn it, he went at the same time.
That is absolutely disgusting.
Jesus fucker, you still living here. I like that one.
Oh my god.
I don't even give a shit if that was a house answer or house decoy. That was my winner, I'm sorry. Next to the gummer.
Next to the gummer.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I'm the one.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Where's the rest?
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, all right,
final round.
So this is my only chance to catch up, as otherwise I'm screwed.
Gross.
Get ready for our grand finale.
It works.
It works.
Survey says
totally.
In survey says, all point values are doubled. Oh, you'll be shown three prompts in a row, and since Let's Play mode is turned on...
My face hurts.
Hey, John A64 says because of the spotlight video, they convinced him and his friends to play the game. Hey, good on you, man. And again, if any of you are interested, there's a link to the Steam page below the video player.
All right, make up a Batman villain they wouldn't put in the movies.
Oh, this is right up my alley.
The game every child knows how to play.
Matt. Here's your third
and final prompt. Yeah, I answered.
Crying one. Constantly.
Make an inadvisable name for your dog.
I think I'm going to totally botch this one.
I think I will all right. too.
Make up a villain, Batman villain, they won't put a movie. Harvey Spent. The Jewish Spangler. What? Yes, that's real.
Exists. You're supposed to make it up.
Alive band.
No, Thomas Wayne is alive in one god.
Yeah, yes, he is.
The Harlem Globetrotters.
I'm sure that happened in the Silver Age.
With Scooby-Doo.
No, it should have been the Arkham Globetrotters.
Isn't that Hush?
For your favorite answer.
Hush had money.
Yeah, but didn't he, like, lose most of it? Hey, whatever.
What? I know.
He blamed Bruce.
Oh, yeah.
Get ready. Here's what you came up with.
Alright.
Hey, game every child knows how to play.
The game.
Yank the weird
thing. Doctor.
A little game called Ruin Nice Moment. Sounds like Cards Against Humanity.
Yeah.
Who had the bankrupt answer?
Time to
all right.
Wow.
Here's what you wrote.
Hey, last one.
Last one. You got the neighbor.
Invisible name for your dog.
Cujo.
Name to Stephen King.
Yeah.
Pucci.
Oh, God damn it. Fuck
you,
Pucci. Mr. Coast. Siri? Siri, roll over.
Okay. Dinner. Oh, or Xbox shit. One.
Dinner?
What? Dinner, yo? Yeah, then any fresh before dog.
Stain?
What?
What the fuck?
Ain't stop Stanny.
For your favorite.
I don't get it. No. All right.
Siri, roll over. Okay.
I'll see your Xbox One. Yeah.
Xbox One, turn off.
All right. Let's see how I did.
Poor man.
Yay! Got one.
Yay!
Oh, Fiddler.
Oh, that was a house answer.
Yeah, I had a feeling. I wanted to vote for it anyway.
Oh, wow, I got a lot of you guys.
Yeah.
Name a game show. Name a game everyone knows, every child Thank knows.
Thank you. Ooh, sorry. Ooh, house
that was a house answer. Ah!
Wow. Dang.
That was a house
decoy. That was a house decoy.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that was Go. A house. Yeah.
Yank the Yay! Thing you took place.
What the fuck? Yeah, I saw the show again!
This really is just. You can make it. nice run. Poochie, of course.
Theory, yeah.
Of course.
Yeah, he stole the show.
And out of nowhere.
Out of fucking nowhere. I was the one that had Stain.
Oh, okay.
It's really awkward when you call him over. Come, Stain.
And out of nowhere, Derek's on
what the
win.
Fuck?
It's like fucking Waluigi party.
The golden award goes to Ryan.
Hooray. The spectators have also
made the grossest player. Grossest player goes to Phoenix.
There you go.
Dirty Bird. Damn you, cover.
And most offensive.
Also named the most offensive. The free speech.
Oh, God.
You is Phoenix.
Congratulations. Hey, you never know when I'm gonna come from behind.
Hey, message for Brenna Floss. You guys are one of the most fun groups to watch, and I've watched dozens of streams at this point. Thanks for playing it tonight. Hey, thanks for stopping by. Everybody wave to Brenna Floss. It's in the chat. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's a wrap for Use Your Words Livestream. Again, if you have any interest in this, and I recommend you give it a shot. It's a lot of fun with a lot of friends and a lot of spectators. There is a link to the Steam page below the video player. Just click on the big Use Your Words button there. And I hope you have a good time and all that. I want to thank everybody that joined me for today. Elliot, Matt, Nathan, Ryan, Derek, Mark especially, who fortunately couldn't stay for the entire thing because he had to go to work. I had a great time. I can't wait to watch the playback on this one and laugh my ass off again.
You're welcome.
You too, Phoenix.
Getting someone,
yeah, it's like, it's funny. Hey, yeah, I talk to you every fucking night, fucker.
Yeah.
But with all that said, ladies and gentlemen, that's it for Use Your Words live stream over here on Somecallmejohnny. If you guys follow my streams, be sure to tune in tomorrow, 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, for Session 4 of Shantae Hadjini Hero Hardcore Mode with my co-host Nathan. And we're getting close to wrapping that up. And after that, we're going to start some more RPGs. But thank you guys for all tuning in. Have yourselves a fantastic night. And take care.